You came to see Chi-Chi! Isn't that cool? Are you a little surprised? You are?
So cool here. A dream come true, in fact. New video tonight is a 10-year-old Indiana boy is surprised with the trip to meet Chi-Chi, the quadruple amputee therapy dog who lives right here in the valley. You can see Owen suffers burns across 98% of his body when he was younger, and he had to have both of his legs amputated this year. Well, Chi-Chi's story is inspiring Owen to stay optimistic about his own struggles.